everybody, Tom Tame at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we got a brand new 15-day with trainer. His name is Seth. He's a 5-year-old poodle. He comes here for a bunch of different problems. Owners say that he's just totally unruly. He gets out of the yard, he gets underneath the fence. Every time they try to get him back to the house, he just runs away. It becomes a big old game. He doesn't come when called. He barks, evidently he barks at other people, other dogs. It's kind of a constant habit, they said. So, he's here. We're gonna give him some amazing obedience. And it's time to see if he's got anything at all. Again, he's 5 years old, so he might have some. I honestly don't know. So, Seth, come. 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 Seth, come. 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 He's not real great. Seems like he kind of knows his name a little bit. How about a sit? Can you sit? Hey, there we go. We do have a sit. All right. Sit. Sit. It's not the most stable sit, but he did sit for us. He sat. He down. He down. Maybe? Almost. He almost down for us. So, obviously, 5 years old, they have done a little bit of work with him. He just needs a lot more stability and a lot more confidence. So check back in 15 days and see his amazing transformation.
Good boy, huh? Good boy.
Thank you. Seth and Fritz, and we are thrilled with their training. They have come a long way. I didn't think Seth would learn to listen. He's over 5 years old, so there is proof that old dogs can learn. They are both doing marvelous, and I couldn't be happier.
Thank you so much. They were a pleasure to train, and if you ever need us, we're here for you.